Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention, please. If you could place your eyes to the rear of the caisson as the honor guard prepares to receive your loved one, transfer her over to our shelter. I'm going to take a step off to the side. Please remain here for just a moment.
Escort! Attend! Hey! Set! work you need to do. Get it more than genuine, than I want it to be. Just a few steps further, the smoke will start to clear. Others here will guide you. You have no need of fear. You have not failed your mission. You clearly gave it all. And through your selfless actions, others will advance and evolve. So take your place of honor among those who have gone before. And know you will be remembered now. The dust you came, the dust you return. From the earth to the earth, you return. That you have risen from this place and are joined with God. I'm sure it's steadfastly in this. May we pray together. Almighty Father, life is sacred, life is precious. It is always a gift from you. Our breath is but a vapor. May we cherish each moment we have with our loved ones and never take those for granted. May we seek to live a life that is meaningful, optimistic, courageous, and sincere. Blessed with love and family and friends, life with children, wealth, life holy. May we leave this place with you, finding peace and comfort in the beautiful memories held of this Semper Fidelis warrior woman, treasured wife, cherished sister, beloved daughter, aunt, niece, granddaughter, relative, friend. For it's in your name that we pray. Amen.
Let's carry on. The firing party's in front of you.
Marine Corps and a grateful nation. Please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for your loved one's honorable and faithful service.
Thank you.